something that you don't manufacture. Sometimes it just happens. It's happening right now.
Underway at Staples Center. Our faceoff today delivered by Simpson Chevrolet. And Prohorkin steps up through center, flips that shot wide. Amadio looks down low for Prohorkin. Jumps away. Mikey Anderson pinches and tosses one to goal. It is covered by Stala. And Minnesota wins it back. Ryan Hartman lost control of the puck. McDermott with the stick work. Hartman got it back, slinging a shot to net. Carried out here by Trevor Moore, a Thousand Oaks native. As Brown, rather, Burke goes in after it. Velarde picks up the puck. It's off the shoulder of Stalock.
Did you see how aggressive Stalock was on that play? By the time the shot was taken.
Airboards Galchenyuk to Spurgeon and on across to Suter. Back for Spurgeon as he drags it away from Kempe. Kempe trying to sweep check that puck away. Gets directed towards goal. Trevor Lewis defensively got a piece. How much of an inspiration you guys can be for the next generation of players.
Yeah, I mean, I never had that growing up. I looked up to the Kings players, to the Ducks players. So to...
Big rebound! Alex Stalock gave up a huge rebound on the shot by Alan Follow and Andrzej Kopitar has the opening goal.
And this seems to be one of those set plays we see more and more nowadays where Dustin Brown is actually shooting for the far pad. It's one of the only times, I think, in sports where you shoot not to score.
Recovered there by Drew Doughty. Hutton brings it up, and Austin Wagner flips this one in. It's a catch-up with Amadio. Stalock coming out again to cut down the angle. Big-bodied BU alum slides it through the middle. It bounces off of Trevor Moore. He tries to clear off the boards. Couldn't do it. Brodin to the front. Redirection point-blank. Doesn't get through. I don't think that those two quite had the same height against one another. Curtis at 6'5", as this backhander from Zuccarello is put in. At the front of the goal, Marcus Foligno. And Minnesota has tied it.
You're trying to make sure you have your man. The board winger goes to the front, turns around, and ends up with a rebound. And it's about position, of course. You lose position. Foligno gets to the inside of McDermott.
Slicing out wide. Rink-wide feed. Galchenyuk moving in. Centering pass cut off. And Adrian Kempe shorthanded. Lazat's going to go off for inner. Oh, no. This is going to be a penalty on Minnesota. A centering pass. How about the open ice box out from Lazat? And he finishes off the rebound. For a short-handed goal.
You'll keep an eye on him. Right in there, watch him down and up. That's something as a kid you work on a lot. It helps you with your balance. It's kind of a drill you do, but it really works here. Look at Kempe. He's waiting, waiting, waiting for that perfect time. Now, again, the defender here, his objective. You see how the defender moves.
Fifth short-handed goal of the season for the Kings. More out of the box as Galchenyuk loses the puck. And a steal here from Moore. Trevor Moore to the front. He scores!
Decision that Trevor Moore makes is based on the goaltender's reaction. Watch Stalock, the goaltender. He senses something. He goes for the poke check. That's when you have to pull the trigger. You have to do it now or never. And Trevor gets the now. Look at the stick. You go down. Puck goes up. The retrieval of the puck is there because of the skating ability. And Trevor knows he doesn't have a lot of time here because there's pressure coming.
Here's Dowling. One-timer tip wide up the inboard ground. There's Kopitar. Stopped by Stalock. And another save. That time on Kempe.
Paying attention. Look at Iafallo in the middle with that redirection on the high tip. Stalock really didn't know he was going to make that one. But he's able to make the second save.
Freeze it at Fiala. And on for Suter. Minnesota taking their time here. Fiala waiting. Dishing. A shot hit the post. Came back out. Up to the perimeter by Spurgeon. Moore leaning in. Dropping the puck for Furt. He'll roll it around the boards. McDermott off the bench. Stalock with the save. And then Furt hit the outside of the post. Brown corrals the puck. Does well to keep it away from Donato. Sent to the middle, Hutton, turn up a goal! Dustin Brown! And it is 4-1!
There's a couple of times there where the Kings could have gone for a big hit. Big save, but loose puck. Can't fault the goaltender there because the backdoor play was wide open. You can see how it's just, it's a game of inches there, and how that pass probably didn't connect to the man that was intended, but certainly a couple of sticks. It's there. Dustin Brown goes to the front. To me, that was just sustained pressure.
They'll get the puck deep. Anderson against Fiala. Centering pass. Oh, Peterson, a big pass save. Puck comes to the side of the net and off the skate of Roy.
That's a tough one. Probably a little too quick. Went for quickness instead of accuracy.
Pass collected by Spurgeon. He scores.
Well, there it is, the pushback.
Now you knew it was going to come from Minnesota, and Spurgeon picks the corner on Cal Peterson. It's 4-2.
Little guy's getting the retrievals, and then Spurgeon just finds a way there. I'm going to make the assumption there's a little bit of a screen at the point he pulls. Stop it here, guys, if you can. Man coming out right there. It looks like it went right by him. Good pull and drag, though, right? You see the extended stick of the Kings forward coming out?
Devin Fiala logging a bit of ice time this afternoon. Got the Wild into the zone. Spurgeon to the front. Fiala stopped by Peterson. Loose puck swept out. And Dumba unable to keep the zone. Cunnin. It's that one flutter to Greenway. And Jordan Greenway drops for Cunnin. Big stop. Peterson rebound. Set to the front. They score. Cunnin and Foligno converging at the front of the goal, and Minnesota is within one.
The smaller guys are getting involved in puck retrievals and recoveries and all those things. But just look at the drive. Look at the big body going to the net and Foligno. He keeps it alive once. Cunnin comes in and says, I've got a chip on the backhand. And just when I thought, again, the Kings' energy was there. Foligno going there. Big 17. That's what created time and room.
Last couple shifts for Minnesota, they've dumped it trying to get possession established, and Stalock has gone out of his net a little bit. Here's Brown on the entry. Cut to the front. He scores! Dustin Brown! Is that the dagger?
Coming at you. Speed on the outside. Watch Stalock. Earlier, remember he went for that poke check? This time he decides not to poke. And that cost him because Brown would have run out of room. Dumba takes him on the outside. Good protection with a skate. And then jam. Drive. Use the speed. Take it wide.
This will be sent to the line and out of the zone. Kopitar picks it up. Slides it across. Brown for the hat trick. Yes!
Here they come! The Wild did fight their way back into this game within one, and it looked a little bit, uh-oh, what's going to go on? Then the Kings settled down, got the job done.
You know the last team Dustin Brown scored a hat-trick against? These guys. April of... Oh, they score again! Gabe Vilardi!
Yeah, just beats him.
Gabe Vilardi adding to the tally late, and you can rack it up. Five straight wins for your Los Angeles Kings.